before and all to participate in hackathons, students won't be willing to participate because it is a real-time scenario. But now in our lab, they are working in a real-time scenario. That may gave them a big helpful thing. After initiating this kind of setup in our college, the changes we have seen from the first year itself. Before and all projects means the final year students will try to do it. Third year students will have willingness to do it. But now the thing is different. The first year students are also very willing to do the project because readily available robotics is much, much important in this task.
A lot of changes among the students due to this competitions as well as because of this laboratory. We have also introduced this laboratory experiments by using the mobile robots in our curriculum for our 7th semester students. They are studying in their laboratory as robotics and control laboratory titled, and they are doing almost 5 to 6 experiments based on this Yantra laboratory components.
In 2019, we established the Yantra laboratory in my college. After that, there is a tremendous changes in the students because of they think that the one lab, robotics lab, is established by the Yantra that is run by the IIT Mumbai. That's why the students are very enthusiastic to join and learn the latest technologies in the laboratory. That I think that is the best platform to learn the new technologies.
We all know that the way the syllabus is going, students are more into theoretical studies. But once the Yantra lab came and because of the Yantra competition, it so happened that students started making some projects, and that is why technical level skills improved and they are utilizing more and more of that knowledge and producing more and more projects.
Initially, the projects were very low imagination. So when we started participating in the EYSC competition, students from the third year, which was not possible till now. So before, only the fourth year students were just creating the projects, and all the third and second year students just waiting for final year to complete the projects. But due to the Yantra culture, the third year and the second year students have been motivated to create the projects for the Yantra competitions.
Now the project is not focused to a single area. We can see all the fields of engineering coming together to give a better project. We can see the application based projects. Initially we could see that confidence was not there. So they are ready. They are coming from front, like, ma'am, we want to participate in this competition. From the past 2 years, 15 of the projects have been selected in the university and they have been kept in the innovation gallery in the university, which is there in Lucknow.
Our students, it was a regular practice that students, when they come to final year, they go in search of projects to some institutes. But because of this lab, students regularly they keep on working in the lab. So this has helped them to make their own project. This is what we wanted. Teachers want that students work on their own for projects. And ELSI, after setting up this in our regular labs, this is the outcome of that. Students have been working on their own. And when the students work on their own on their projects, they know each and every components of that, what is the working, everything they will be knowing. And this is very useful in the placements also.
By utilizing or by putting themselves, at least passing from 6 or 8 months rigorous nurturing process, which is conducted by the IIT Bombay, definitely it helps a lot in their technical building. At the end of the event, definitely whatever the result it should be, it doesn't matter. But the thing is, whatever they are gaining from this rigorous training, this is the most important thing.
Throughout the journey, the students get involved with the Yantra teams. They are mentoring. They not give only a task, they give a training to build the structure from the scratch. So overall journey of 3 months or 4 months, the lot of things inside come and with the students and all. They learn a lot of things. And after 2 months or 3 months, they have a different kinds of confidence by go through with this one. That is probably we don't get in other competition and all.